I thought when he resigned, that kind of meant he was no longer the owner of the company too. But this was smart on Vince's part, if that's the case. I think it'll it'll probably destroy the WWE.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
My goodness gracious, I've been tired of the news, my head's been wet with midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. Spoke to me in this voice so sweet, I thought the earth is full of angels' feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You throw your rock and hide your hand, working in the dark to get your fellow man. Show us God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down,
tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
He's like, okay, all right, seeing all the rehires that he already fired, he's like, okay, I'm gonna fire all you bitches.